Bonjour et bienvenue à la chaîne Begin French with Richa. So in today's video, we will learn the alphabets in French. Since any language learning begins with the alphabets, so let's learn first of all with the alphabets. So first of all, we have to learn how to pronounce the alphabets in French. It will be les alphabets. Les alphabets. Les alphabets, which means the alphabets. In English, we have the 26 letters pattern. In French, we have the same, means like 26 letters, but the pronunciation is obviously different. So let's have a look how it is different. So the first letter of this language is A. A. A sounds A. A sounds A. I have written in the simple English and Hindi phonetics, English and Hindi phonetics. So you can choose your comfort zone accordingly. A sounds A. A sounds A. B sounds B. B sounds B. C sounds C. C sounds C. D sounds D. D. D sounds D. E sounds U. U. E sounds U. So for this letter, what you have to do? You have to suppress your upper and lower jaw. Little bit. Suppressing is like this. Suppressing your upper and lower jaw. And then you have to pronounce O. O. Now the next letter is F. F, same as an English sound. F. Now the next letter is G. G sound J. J. So this sound is somewhat similar to the English word measure, j. So G sound j, j. Now the next letter is H. H sound ash, ash. Now the I. I sound e, e. Means spreading your lips. E, e. Now the J sound g, g. So here this G, the sound is j, and for this J letter it is g, j and g. So again that J sound like the measure, J. So J sound, G. Now the K sound is ka, ka. Now L, M, N, O, same sound as we have in English, L, M, N, O. Now the next letter is a P. So P sounds like P, P. Now the Q is Q, Q, Q. Now the R is L, L, L. S has the same sound as we have in English, S. Now the next letter is T. T sound, T, T. Now the next letter is U. So for this, U sound, U, U. So for this letter, what you have to do? You have to round your lips and say the English letter E and U together. English letter E and U together by rounding your lips and say U, 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 and you will get the U letter sound of French. U, U. Now the next letter is V. V is V, V, V. W sound W, W, W. X sound X, X, X. Y sound Y, Y, Y. Z sound Z, Z. So this Z sound Z is similar to the English word zebra, zebra. Or you can say, if you're comfortable with the Hindi Urdu word, so the sound will go like ghazal, z. So same like z, z, z. Now you have to notice this z sound z is totally different from this j sound. Here it is j, j, and here it is z, z. So there is a huge difference between these two sounds, j and z. Now recall and revise these alphabet sounds once again. A sounds A, B sounds B, C sounds C, D sounds D, oh, sorry, D sound D, E sounds U, U, F, F. Now the G sound J, now the Ash, E, G, G, and then the K sound is ka, L, M, N, O, same sound as we have in English. Now this this letter is P, so P is P sounds, P sound like P, and Q is Q, Q, R sound, R, R, S, same sound as we have in English. Now the T sound is T, T, U sound, U, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So that's all for today. If you like this video, so please subscribe this channel. Hope to meet you soon in my next video. So till then, take care. Au revoir.